day.
It is good to see you again, hero. Mephisto's defeat is a great victory for the Light. I knew that you would eventually find your way here. The Pandemonium Fortress is the last bastion of Heaven's power before the gates of the Burning Hells. This place has been hallowed by the blood of thousands of champions of the Light, many of whom were mortal like yourself. Now, the final battle against the prime evils draws near. You must face it alone. I have been forbidden to aid you directly, save for a few bits of wisdom. For this is the hour of mortal man's triumph. Your triumph. May the Light protect you and the powers of Heaven shine upon your path. There is a dark, tortured soul who was trapped within this forsaken realm long ago.
Greetings.
Hello.
To see you.
What do you need?
Oh! I can't.
Champion.
see, it was I who told Diablo and his brothers about the Soul Stones and how to corrupt them. It was I who helped the Prime Evils mastermind their own exile to your world. The plan we set in motion so long ago cannot be stopped by any mortal agency. Hell itself is poised to spill forth into your world like a tidal wave of blood and nightmares. You and all of your kind.
Hello.
What do you need?
Hail to you, champion.
Thank you, hero, for putting Iswell's tortured spirit to rest. May the light protect you and the powers of heaven shine upon your path.
But if what you tell me is true, then I fear that we have been played for fools all along.